serious already.
Good point, Luzel.
Intro, because months ago we gave you something that you didn't know you wanted, something that you didn't know you needed, a ping pong tournament, and we gave you a singular one-off ping pong battle. You guys love some ping pong, so what we're doing is we're bringing one back, one that's been in in talks for the ages, one would say. We have on my right the contender Cesaro, but on up down down he's Big Swiss. And then to my left, we have the man who is the current, reigning, and defending ping pong champion. Used to go by Tong Po, and now he is known as Roman Reigns.
But today, I'll be Yao Ming, because nobody beats Chinese people in ping pong.
Oh! Wow. Yao Ming!
South Koreans beat Chinese at ping pong.
So are you
that I'm South Korean.
Whoa!
Oh, yeah. You already have your nickname. You can't choose it like this.
You can change it whenever you want.
You just change it too. Yeah, but I'm okay with it.
Oh, okay. All right. Okay, what's this? What do we play to?
You ready? 21.
The 21?
You're gonna just draw?
Yeah. It's a quick draw right here. You ready?
All right.
Sean, let the music begin now.
Oh yeah, do we need to clean this? Oh, look at that, that's dirty.
Would you like to have it clean?
And don't nobody put no, this is not good for the game.
Yao!
We got the kids coming
okay,
through.
Okay, Yao?
They call me Yao!
There we go.
It's all in the press.
Next time we do this, we need like some children like to go and be like the ball collectors and stand at the back of the room. One.
I notice I don't talk as much when I play ping pong. I don't change that. Very nice backhand by Cesaro over here. Big Swiss with a phenomenal backhand and a forehand as well. Right to the forehand off Yao Ming over there. Yao Ming in the black and gray. Big Swiss over here in the black and whatever blue calls. And
three!
That's the score.
I think Cesaro might be in his head.
Cesaro may be in his head, but maybe he's not. Maybe Yao Ming over there. It's just. Playing phenomenal table tennis here.
Oh, four.
I'm just like Bobby Fischer right now.
Bobby Fischer, he's in his zone. What's his name, man? What do you play? Not Kasparov. Great movie, by the way. Great movie.
Oh, there's movie a movie? Plucking.
Yeah, Fischer against, what's the movie called?
When they play chess.
They play
Russia
chess, like a phenomenal movie. With look it up. Google that stuff.
Is it like the movie where the guy's the downhill skier?
Oh,
that was
chess.
Phenomenal.
Eddie the Eagle?
Benny the Eagle, what a great movie, by the way.
What about chess?
Five.
No. Wait, then you. Okay.
What?
Restart.
Restart the game?
No. No. Five. Nothing.
What's that?
Oh.
Go in and play chess. 6-1.
I never seen it.
It's really good. I watched it on the plane. It's phenomenal. Actually, I watched it on Amazon Prime. Another cheap plug, Amazon Prime! Only $9.99. Or is that the WWE Network? No.
Yeah, there's a newer one.
There's a new one.
Pong Sacrifice?
No. Well, that's what's gonna happen.
Right here! When I play Big Pong! We dump up!
What is
it? Pong Sacrifice! No, Pong Sacrifice. Great movie.
Great movie. Pong Sacrifice.
1-9.
I'm not. Game,
yeah? Oh yeah, of course, the warm-up game.
Before Bulgaria, you should be warm by now already.
Ooh. What?
That makes no sense, it's winter.
So you guys know Rusev over there in Bulgaria, they used to play with bricks because they couldn't afford a net.
110.
It's kind of like the freaking wall I'm putting up over here. Impenetrable. Oh, that's right. The Chinese wall is getting broken up by the Swiss.
Uh-oh.
I'm post-sacrifice.
Up, down, now.
Come on, Nero.
Down.
Sorry. Sorry, Tom.
No!
Oh!
You keep messing up my
name. I keep messing. You change it all the time, Roman Reigns.
Oh, sorry.
You be very careful over here. Look at this. Switch the sides. Switch the sides. Left, right, forehand, the back. And it works!
Four.
Bobby
Fischer, baby. This is Bobby.
It's really intense here, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know if you can see that, but you can feel it. It's in the air.
Electricity. Electricity made by the home!
Made by the Swiss and the Bulgarian or the Chinese.
See, that's strategy. That's you make my low back.
Well, you know, if you don't have a strong lower back, maybe you should do some back
extension. I'm pretty sure I did this more than you, so it's
trophy, you know what I'm saying?
Ooh.
Ooh. Oh!
13, 7, 13. Oh! 13-8.
Wait, how was mine?
9?
Yeah. No, that's what we're switching, then I have to score.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
14-9.
Oh, now it.
9, right? And I had 13.
Yeah, but I stopped to count the score because our referee ain't getting it. Yo!
Up on me!
Just like last time, you had to pull out dirty tricks.
What purpose do you have?
Wow. One purpose, I got way more than one.
Hey, referee, I have 9. All right, 13-9.
Okay.
13-9.
13-9.
That point didn't count that I just
You have 13, not me.
And the point that I just scored didn't count because Rusev was distracted.
You can't the referees in your pockets, Wes.
Oh, what happened?
Okay.
Same thing.
I give it back to you so you won't complain.
I did it on purpose.
That was so real. 13-16.
your time, Paul. Sorry, are you back to being Roman Reigns? Or
no, no, no. Nobody beats Roman Reigns.
Yeah, so who would you be? Cesaro?
No, I feel like I gave him about...
So who am I talking
I
about
I gave
now?
Him about 10 points advantage, which... What was the score? It was about 10-0?
It was about 10-0.
No, right? That's not true. It so was I feel actually, like it was actually 6-1, and then it was 10-2.
To make it competitive, and for you guys to have fun watching this and be like, oh, they made some competition, you know? Yeah. I gave him about 10 points advantage, but sometimes, you know, you just put your foot in your mouth and you lost. So that's what I did today. I overestimated my, what's your name? Or underestimate.
Keep talking, you're just like, that's just, you put your foot in your mouth and you're doing like a lot of this, like just deeper and deeper.
Yeah, I'm better, but I lost. It happens.
Words from the winner?
Well,
no.
You know, last
no,
time,
we don't need no words.
Last time when I lost, I said, you know, he's probably the best table tennis player and mm-hmm. I just put him over and like, now he loses and, you know, he just shows everybody he's a really sore loser, so.
Oh!
Thank you very much for playing.
I just feel like, maybe. I'm still the better player, that's all.
Whoa, sweet, you know, so maybe you know, in the future you can practice by, I don't know, playing against, you know, a wall or somebody else.
Somebody
just
else.
Not somebody on my level, you know.
Well, I don't think your level is that high, to be honest. Mm. I feel like I did most of the mistakes, not because
yes, you did.
Were...
You surely did. That's why you lost. Yeah, you did most of the mistakes.
No.
That's very, 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 very true. Very true. Yeah.
That doesn't mean if you. So in table tennis, let me explain to you how it works.
Okay, yeah, please. I'm very, very curious. Usually it's the ball going back and forth, right?
Yeah, but if I hit the ball wrong because then I hit the net, you get a point. You know what I mean?
Yes.
Or I
yes.
hit it about 10 times over the table just because I wasn't warmed up, I wasn't whatever.
Uh-huh, yeah.
You know? And that's why.
So your one weakness that I discovered very early is if the ball gets played back here, you overshoot it. And can't get it returned right. So
that's
what I did
true.
Is I just kept playing back here. Mm. And if you
no,
notice,
you kept playing
if,
you, back
oh,
there.
If you play, this is his weakness area. So like if it comes
no,
too close,
no. you can't play here because that's your skill level. It's very low. That's all you can do.
Really?
Like yeah, this way.
Yeah.
Oh, if no. you are like the skill level that I am, where I can just play the whole table. You know, you'll be better for the viewers too.
Yeah, but you
it's
know what?
Just like,
your skill level is so high, you can't just play the whole table. You can play the whole room as we saw.
Oh! Yeah, because when you're good, you take risks. When you're novice, you just go the same thing, just being.
Guys.
And people we just could, get it. It's like, oh, this guy can't play.
We can hear you go back and forth forever, but the point of this is that in the first encounter, this man won.
Oh, yeah, by
so
far.
So what's your name now?
And I beat him 5 times in a row.
He was Tong Po then.
Didn't I beat you 5 times in a row?
I don't think so.
Yeah, I did. Like 5 games to 20.
If I could, we undocumented in non-filmed play.
No, it was 4-2 or 4-1. You won 1 game, probably.
Wow.
Something like that. Not
wow.
Too, not
well,
too
okay, serious. So at the time he was Tong Po, now he's Yao Ming. Are you showing your thighs? Are you trying to show how quads?
No, yeah, I got to show you. Look at this. Come on.
Show the quads. Okay, fine. I'll show
me. Show the quads. Come on here. Ladies and gentlemen. Look at that.
I can't roll it up that high.
Okay, wait. Okay, I'll show you this.
I have no underwear.
Check this out. The best, ladies and gentlemen, here. I present to you the best bicep in WWE.
Whoa.
Boom.
Whoa.
Look at that peak. Whoa. Look at that peak. That's a peak like a Swiss mountain right here. See what I'm saying?
Swiss mountain? No, you can't. You're going to try to say that on my show? When you know I'm a bicep guy?
You're not a bicep guy.
I'm a body guy. Look at it.
You're a body guy.
It's way better. Look at that.
Let me see.
Sharp is living. No, your armor is bigger.
Ooh.
So
all right.
What?
All right.
You're a bigger human.
Here's the thing. Who has the better bicep?
Yeah.
It's a vote. It's a vote.
And remember,
right there.
Remember,
right
you subscribe
there.
To my channel, and I'll kill it. I'll pull the plug like Diddy. I'm making the band.
Diddy?
The plug?
He would close the studio down. He'd shut it down when things didn't go his way. And I already gave my sister back the Nintendo and all that stuff. That's because of you guys. Anyway, so he won the first one. He won the second one. That means at
there
some
needs
point.
To be
an assassin king. What? Yeah, yeah.
Sure. Yeah, sure.
Then I give it a
thank
star.
You,
as long as the table tennis championship stays in Europe, nobody can beat us.
I mean, nobody can challenge us.
Yeah, right. Nobody can.
Nobody.
That's right. These are the best.
None of these Americans or
do
like,
you,
whatever.
Do you smell this, Kof?
I smell it.
Are they trying to say doubles international ping pong tournament?
Do I hear doubles?
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 That's the end of this episode. Thank you for watching.
make sure you hit that like button because algorithms and things in YouTube.
Oh, so, algorithms is big these days.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah.
Yep. Keep it tight, baby. That's the end of the episode. No, this is...
No, you can't do that. Yeah. I'm a guest.
You are a guest, but it's my house.
But my bicep is better, though.
No, it's not.